guests. Welcome to our island. Here is everything you need for your holidays in Santorini from the 9th to the 17th of July. This week's suggestion is walking in Firostefani. Firostefani is a beautiful, quiet settlement, almost the extension of Fira. The settlement extends to the edge of the caldera and has luxury hotels, restaurants, shops, and much photographed churches. The impressive path that connects Fira and Merovigli passes through Firostefani, constantly overlooking the caldera, and offers different images both in the morning and in the evening, so do not miss the chance. Cultural agenda, 9th to the 17th of July. Orange Water Exhibition. Orange Water Festival presents four exhibitions under the auspices of the Ministry of Culture and Tourism and the Netherlands Embassy. The exhibitions include painting, sculpture, videos, and installations from major Greek, Dutch, and international visual artists. The exhibition gives you the opportunity to visit Santorini Arts Factory in Vlichada. On the 9th of July, two events commemorating the 60 years from the 1956 earthquake in Santorini take place. Exhibition 1956 to 2016. Rare photographs, newspapers, and witnesses' accounts are presented in the Estia of Pyrgos Cultural Center at Pyrgos Central Square. The exhibition commemorates the 60 years from the most tragic moment in modern-day history of Santorini, the devastating 7.5 Richter earthquake that shook the island on the 9th of July, 1956. Free entrance. Remembrance Day. Moreover, a speech on the earthquake, personal experiences, photos and documentaries before and after the earthquake in the areas of Mesa Gonia, Exo Gonia and Kamari are given tonight at the Elementary School of Kamari at 9 p.m. Free entrance. The photos come from the Emmanuel Lignos collection and the Catholic Church archive. Little Prince. The theatrical workshop of Santorini is putting up the play The Little Prince on the 9th and 10th of July at the Butari Winery at 8:30 p.m. Children Choir. The Children Choir Paramithia from the St. Nicholas Convent in Russia is putting up a performance with works from Russian and international church music at Dapos Sports Center, Carterados, on the 10th of July at 8:30 p.m. Free entrance. Musical performance. Zana Zoo are putting up a children performance with music and dance at Dapos Sports Center, Carterados, on the 11th of July at 7 p.m. A concert to promote the 5 day Strogili Festival takes place on the 12th of July with musician Apostolos Rizos performing all-time favorite songs at Dapos Sports Center, Carterados, at 9 p.m. Free entrance. The third Strogili Festival takes place for 5 days from the 13th to the 17th of July at Dapos Sports Center, Carterados, each day at 9 p.m. A 5 day ticket of €25 is valid for the festival. Tickets per day are €10. On the 13th of June, famous Greek singer Manolis Mitsias meets the young and promising singers Georgia Dakaki and Stavros Siolas. On the 14th of July, Filippos Pliatsikas, the main composer, lyricist, and lead singer of the rock group Pixlax, and now a solo artist, is performing live. On the 15th of July, Rebetiko singer Mario, who has created her own music paths throughout the years, is performing. On the 16th of July, popular rock singers Nikos Yogalas and Vasilis Kazoulis are performing their beloved songs and create an exciting and memorable atmosphere. On the 17th of July, the third Strogyli Festival is completed with one of the most popular Greek singers, Christos Thivaeus, who is performing songs from his extended 20-year discography. Painting exhibition. The opening of a painting exhibition with works by Greek painter Nikos Dragoumis and his Russian partner Lydia Borgek is taking place on the 15th of July at 8:30 p.m. During the exhibition, the documentary Nikos Dragoumis, A Painter in the Shadow of History, is shown. At Bellonio Cultural Foundation, open daily from Monday to Saturday, 10 to 1 p.m. and 6 to 9 p.m. The exhibition runs until the 28th of August. Meet our sponsors.
Experience a day tour in the famous caldera. Captain Ted Stathis and his crew will make his healing trip unforgettable. Meet Tradition. Taste wines coming straight from Santorini Vineyard. Visit Santo Wines. Enjoy your summer and keep safe. Santorini Central Clinic is here for you.
Beach Report. The usual summer weather of the Greek islands is evident these days. Strong north winds, meltemnia, sunshine, clarity in the atmosphere. Due to the wind, you need to pay particular attention to driving, especially if you have a motorcycle. If you do not want to go kite surfing, then choose the southern beaches, like Vlichada, Perivolos, and Perissa, where the wind will be less. Did you know? Most tourists arriving in Santorini come from Great Britain, Germany, Italy, France, Australia, and the USA. 23.6 million tourists visited Greece in 2015, a number almost double Greece's population.